slaughter and expensive. And I was not every day, trickling out the room in the house before breakfast. He's got a good job, he's got a car, he hasn't got a big house, he's got a flat. On the 1st of June, 1992, a French burglar broke into a house in Paris.